It is really unbelievable that this is happening now in 2019. My name is Tuna Nguzo. I am MP of Dutch Parliament and also leader of the political party DENK. People in the Netherlands, some political parties say constantly that Israel is the only democracy in the region, and we thought that we have to test that. Before the entrance of the Al-Aqsa Mosque, they have decided to stop us. They shouted at us, they insulted us, they say that we didn't have to move, and it was 1 hour. They arrested us for 1 hour. After 1 hour, they said you can go, but it was quite harassing. The real thing, what happens there with millions of Palestinians on a daily basis, that is the most terrible thing which is happening now at the moment. And I hope that the world will see this. I hope that many people open their eyes, because what has happened there, that's called apartheid, and apartheid is a Dutch word. After the happening, we have talked to some Palestinian people, and they said to us, if we did the same thing you have done, they have to get us from the hospital or we were dead. And when you listen to those stories, they touch you really, and it is really unbelievable that this is happening now, at this moment, quite right now, in 2019, in a country where many people say that this is the only country in the region where it's democracy. It's unbelievable.